Day two of deliberations in the so-called hush money trial of former President Trump continues today. Before leaving the courtroom yesterday, jurors asked for another reading of the judge's instructions for the jury and to rehear portions of testimony given by former National Enquirer publisher David Pecker and Trump's former lawyer Michael Cohen. Trump has denied any wrongdoing and could face fines and up to 4 years in prison if he's convicted.